Welcome to Channel Swim 2011.
The English Channel. Is that that sea there? Is that that sea out there that Mummy's going to swim? How many miles? Do you know? 23 miles.
Right then, come on.
Mummy all day. Gonna go and have a little practice.
Right. Right. This is Vicky just going for a little paddle on
Thursday morning. Bye,
I don't know whether Vicky's mentioned what kind of swimmer she is. She's a bit of an Olympian and Commonwealth Games medalist, world champ, all that business. Just to let you know, she won't like me saying this, but I thought I'd say it anyway.
Weather's day today. Can't see a thing. The weather is absolutely horrendous.
Spoke to my pilot man, who said that the number two swimmer will maybe go off tomorrow or Friday, which leaves us with Saturday possibly. But the wind over the channel side, French channel, are horrendous. So a headwind, so when you would get to the French side, you'd be contending with the tide against you and the wind against you. And he said even the strongest swimmers in the world don't think can't get. So we're going to feed every 30 minutes, 30 to 45 minutes, aren't we, depending on how I'm feeling. And I'm going to take... We'll be burning 1,000 calories an hour, so I'm going to try and take in about 600. Got the gels, got the bars, and then for the end, for emergencies, jelly babies. Day the moon, 6:30 in the morning. Where are we going, Tim?
Chuckle checking in. We're going Cap Grisnez.
We're going Cap Grisnez.
Yeah, it's going to be tomorrow when we get there.
Are we swimming to France today?
Yes. I'm pretty confident actually at the moment. I've watched on YouTube, plenty of idiots done this that aren't anything like as good as she is. And I think she'll mosh it as long as she doesn't smash herself in the first hour and a half.
Hello.
This is the crew carrying all the kit. We've got a hot water bottle that we're going to pass her after about an hour and a half just to warm up. The swimmer, looking exceedingly like Victoria Wood. With a funny hat on. Yeah. That boat. The geezers. What do you reckon, Dad? Happy?
Yep.
Sweet. Watch yourself fall overboard straight away before you even get out of the harbour. Bon voyage, woman.
I scream a bit when I get in like a girl.
She can swim a bit.
Fast, is she?
Yeah. Really good.
Come on, it's time the clutch ticket.
Yeah, we got to get home.
Time's enough.
We were 2.5 hours in and it's going very well. Absolutely brilliant. Need to keep that stroke down a little bit more.
Tummy's starting to feel a little bit ropey. We've moved on to vanilla Complan. It's for real people. She's swimming to France. Chuckle checking out. Peace out.
We're in there 4 hours now and we're doing all right. Pace is settled. That was just overtaken. That boat over there.
Nailing along, we'll put 3 knots. Trying to hold her at about 57 strokes a minute. She wanted to step up. I think there's a little bit of every time the boat pulses in front of her, she starts to chase it. But we're looking good. Okay, We're 5.5 hours in now, maybe more. Seems to have overcome the old stomach issue. We went to Coke and Water, seemed to settle things down. We slowed the feeding down as well, which was a bit of a gamble, but we'll see what happens. We're getting solids in now with a flapjack. Start to look a bit more settled. I'm just going to show you front and where we're heading. Here we go.
Well over halfway. Just having a little bit of traffic going on there. Still have it in there. There's a bit more to have got. But it's going well. It's just having it's constant between 54 and 57, 58, so all the way across. And we're now well within sight of around probably another three and a half hours, I would think. But still great. Absolutely fantastic.
We're approaching about the 8th or 9th hour now. And you can see we're getting pretty close. Vicky's starting to feel it big time. We're going to talk her in here. Go for a big push to finish it off.
Don't take this shot because Vicky's convinced she's not moving very fast. They're not moving at all, in fact, as far as she's concerned. But if you look at the bow of the boat, that's how fast she's moving. Believe me, she's moving.
Just turned the 11th hour and we're nearly home and dry, dudes. So this is Vicky now. She's going as fast as she was. This is the same stroke rate as we had at 8:05 this morning. And like I said, that's 11 hours 10 minutes ago. So in there somewhere is somewhere called the Dragon's Teeth, and at any second, well in the next few minutes, Andy is going to jump in this and he's going to chase Vicky and make sure she's groovy all the way in to there. I can't show you on the camera that she's landed, but she is about to set foot on front. Now this is Vicky after the swim. Coming out of the water.
Hello, you.
Vicky's got a tongue like a piece of carpet now, sort of threadbare. Let's get a torch on it. Oh, yellow. And lips smashed to pieces.
Oh.
Do you want to do this?
Right off.
So, we're on our way home. She's done it. 11 hours 25. Pretty damn awesome. Bet you couldn't swim it that fast.